space.
And we have a space ailing stranger on the show. Sometimes we'll be taking live callers, and I'll show you the number. Cool, huh? Okay, today's topic is VCR repair, and I'm going to be showing a quick segment of VCR repair, but we have a caller. I'll take a chance.
Go for it, Brad.
Please call.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
Hi, I have a VCR that it keeps on to put my tape in.
What?
I don't know, I didn't. And, anyways, okay, so what we'll do is we'll go to our segment here with the VCR repair. Okay, so I think we'll start off with getting a look at the tape. One of the things is, okay, we can't get the tape to eject, so if we're having trouble getting the tape, yeah, go ahead.
Brad, did they hear us if we're talking? Brad, did they hear us if we're talking? Huh? Brad, did they hear us if we're talking?
Huh?
Did they hear us if we're talking?
Yeah.
He's repairing a VCR. Wow.
It's always good to inspect your tapes and make sure that they're working in order. A good way to inspect is to visually pull the tape out and have a look at it. This tape is still good. All you need to do is just get a little bit of glue and glue these pieces together. And this is fine, and this fits back in here where it was. And then if you want, you can touch it up.
Do you know how to repair a VCR this good?
The marking is at. This door, this will go back like this. But I think, why we have this open, we're going to get a look inside here, so maybe if we can come around and we'll show inside, I'll show some of the various components. And with this, power cord here, you see that right there? Yeah, that's a problem. So, I would do that as like that. I'm going to
what a good way to repair a VCR.
Inside here, this is your flying eraser. Here, that sucker spins around. What happens is a lot of times most people don't notice, but if you leave this on pause, this flying erase head keeps spinning against the tape and it can literally burn a hole in your tape. Also, if the keys, like if the keys are sticking and you're having trouble with the keys. And these will just glue back together just like the tape did. And, screwdriver comes in handy for undoing various things. Except this is another problem. Also see unnecessary cords, they hang up, they can get hung up on things when they're trying to move them around the house to different areas. Just cut that. Okay. And with the hammer, here we get, this is an easy way. There's no reason to use a screwdriver when you don't have to, other than undoing the bolts. This is a good way to look at your circuit board here. And we have some various circuitry. I think these are called motherboards, if I'm not mistaken. And they have various circuits on them. Circuit board here. Once again, rather than using the unnecessary tools like the screwdriver to access this. This is working. Now, all these various wires mean something to somebody, somewhere, but to me they don't. So, and then also, the only problem with these type of repairs is it says on most of the cabinets when you do buy an appliance or VCR is that the warranty does not pass if it's not taken back to the manufacturer, done by a qualified technician, so you have to bear that in mind with these types of repairs. We have a brand name there, and to show that on public access, that'll be advertising. So what we're going to do with that is how you turn your VCR into a public access VCR as you there, so not advertising. A little paint will help the circuits out, clean them up nice and neat, that way they don't rust when they're out in the rain if you happen to have your VCR out in the rain. This is the speaker. Also, if you don't like what's coming out of your VCR, this is another to deal with. And you have a shovel and a hammer. Stops working as it should. You can usually take a shovel, and that helps with repairs also when a hammer won't work. Sometimes a good full swing. They're not well insulated in this particular model. They're not well insulated in this particular model. They're not very well insulated in this model, and you can get messages from outer space that can interfere with your programming. So,
get rid of that.
the audio on that, huh?
Yeah.
But we were recording in like a 40 mile an hour wind, so.
Yeah, that was the day of the windstorm, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Let's take another caller.
Okay, we'll take a caller. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Are you the guy who hit the VCR with the hammer?
Yeah. Yeah, I was doing the repairs on the VCR. It was a broadcast quality 1-inch beta VCR. They're worth about $20,000 new.
Just joking.
Yes.
That was very impressive.
You were impressed with that?
Yep, that was really good repairing.
How old are you?
I am 13 and you are dead. You're ripping off, fool.
How old are you?
I'm 11.
You're 11? Okay.
I bet that little fool won't do that.
Can you call?
I don't know what happened to that caller. But, yeah, VCR repair is the topic. Hello? Dr. Guido?
You're dumb.
Shut up. You need to go back out in the sun. First show is always kind of slow. Hello?
That was the stupidest thing I've ever seen in my...
You win.
Sorry.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
Not much.
Is it okay to hate black men? Just wondering.
Yeah.
Dope!
What school do these kids go to?
Yeah. So I'm curious if there are any callers out there that can help us out with some extra helpful hints on how to repair VCRs.
Because that is all we know.
Yeah.
And it's a pretty good way.
Yeah, we're going to show a little bit more. We're going to get into the problem of why the VCR was the way it was.
Yeah, after I saw this.
Okay, I got a question. Right here.
Yeah.
I want to take the next caller.
Does gasoline work effectively as a tool in your case?
Gasoline would work incredibly well.
Okay.
Okay, we'll take a caller.
Hello?
And they're out of here.
They're in and out. Okay.
I'll take a caller.
Yeah.
Hello?
Speak.
Someone call in.
Not very many callers today.
Hello? Hello? Please call in. The number is...
Call in. It's up on the screen. We're live on this Sunday at 215 Seattle, Washington.
See, with that phone stretch Planet over Earth. Here.
Yeah. You wanna give it a try?
I'm from Jupiter.
Yeah, what you want to do is watch for it when the digital pad starts ringing, then you hit it.
Oh.
Me? I don't know if this is a good idea. I got a microphone right next to it, right?
Okay.
Ooh. Okay, you're on.
Hello?
How's it going?
Hey, good.
Keep it up. I think I'm going to go fix my VCR, too.
Yeah? Yeah? Yeah, you got any other appliances that might need repairing?
No, that's about it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hello?
So.
Caller, please call in.
This is some more helpful hints on VCR repair here.
Okay, you're on.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello? Please call in. Who is this? Hello?
Hello.
Hi.
Who is this?
What would you like to say about VCR repair?
What? You guys suck.
Hey, fuck you, you dick.
Well, better than you.
That's because he has the imagination of an alarm clock.
Ding, ding, ding,
yeah, we can
ding,
fix
ding.
Those, too.
We'll fix your alarm clock.
Did we get another caller?
Yeah, I need to set this down. I can't hold this.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
What you want to do is watch for it when it says ringing, then you hit it.
Please call in. Mm-hmm. Or else I'll get mad. And I'll tell Jupiter to attack you. Hello?
Hello?
Hey, you're on.
Hey, what's up with your kid's glasses or something?
That was
he didn't like that
state.
Very much.
I don't
much.
Like that.
We have some intelligent callers out there today. That might help.
Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
Yeah, I found that, it helps to use an axe.
An axe when you're repairing a VCR?
I'm a VCR.
Yeah, I can see that is a very helpful tool.
What? A nuclear bomb's actually a little bit better.
Well, would a sledgehammer work too with the axe, or is the axe pretty good on its own?
Well, I'd have to use one at a time.
Right.
One at a time, and if the axe didn't work...
You'd nuke it.
Correct, with maybe a 180, M80.
Yeah, there we go. Finally, we have somebody that knows what he's talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah, cherry bombs are effective too. Yeah.
But not as effective as the nuclear bomb.
Yeah, sure.
Or atomic bombs, or a hydrogen bomb. Or
right.
You could fix your whole neighborhood with one of those. Yeah.
Good idea.
Uh-huh.
If you have enough, you might be able to fix Jupiter.
All right. Well, what's your next topic going to be?
We don't know yet, I don't think. We haven't planned that.
It's time for another caller, so.
Okay, yeah,
bye.
We gotta let you go, but thanks for calling. Appreciate it.
Later.
We'll be on next Sunday. Right now, we're going to show a segment with Adam giving VCR repair a try.
Okay, I'm a little bit shaky on this. I've never done this sort of thing before.
That's all right. I can walk you through it step by step. Would you like to start with a hammer or a crowbar or the shovel?
I think I'll start with the crowbar and work my
Sorry,
way
but
out.
The caller who's calling, you can't take any more callers right now.
And
a good idea is to inspect the tape, maybe.
Watch the show. Don't
some,
call yet.
Pretty good shape here. Yeah, that's in great shape. So,
it keeps saying ringing. They're calling.
Is this right? Yeah, that's right. You might want to apply a little bit more force. Sometimes things can be stuck and they haven't been worked on for a few years, and we're learning.
Good?
Yeah. See how simple it is?
I think I like it.
If you would like Adam to come over to your house and fix your VCR, I think he's available for that. Are you up to it, Adam?
Yes.
Would you be into fixing somebody else's VCR?
Well, for a couple food stamps, maybe a cigarette and a cup of coffee, things like that.
Right.
I think
is there a number that they'd want to call if,
yeah, 361. Actually, I'll give them my voicemail. 555-1095.
If you know how to repair a VCR better than that, please call.
I think I'm out of comparison with Bradley right here.
And the topic is VCR repair. If anybody has any helpful hints, feel free to call in. We're live.
If you can fix a VCR better than this, please call.
Mm-hmm. We're live. This is Dr. Guito.
Hello?
What is the purpose of
Mockingbird.
To annoy you.
It's a how-to kit.
Really?
Yes.
What is the purpose of your call?
To know what the purpose of your show is.
The purpose of our show is to entertain people. What is the purpose of your call?
Just to figure out if to be tired. What is it for?
Looking in the mirror again.
Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
My name's Larry.
Hello, Larry. What would you like to speak about on VCR repair?
I do. I figured out a good way. I drank cranberry juice and pissed in my VCR. And it works great.
Cool.
All right.
It seems to lubricate the parts pretty well.
You should try an atomic bomb.
Does the cranberry juice, is that like acidic? Does it help the circuitry out? Or?
It keeps for an even flow.
Right.
Yeah. And then I also found that packing small stools in the back of it seems to work pretty good, too.
Stools as in
a rocky.
Bodily fluids or...
In a cobra.
Yeah,
okay. Okay, another caller. Thanks for calling, though. 421-5005, we're live.
Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
I know why your VCR got jammed up.
Why?
Because there was a porno movie stuck in it.
He already hung up.
Hang up on him quicker, yeah.
Hello?
Hey, what's that noise, anyway?
Please call.
421-5005, we're live.
Hurry up.
The musical scale of the wood thrush.
Hello?
So, anyways, your first show for
yeah.
the season? And
yeah, this is my first show. For all you people that are thoroughly annoyed by this show, we're going to be on every Sunday at 2 o'clock. This is live television. You see it as it occurs in the studio.
Gross.
We wish you good luck to repair a VCR. Hello? Please call. Hello?
Yeah, hello?
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. This is Troy.
Troy. Troy
yeah.
Wolf?
I'm a hound.
I didn't understand that
He
one.
Tried to hang up before us, but that's
yeah,
a no-no.
Yeah, he tried to beat us to it.
Hello?
It's the caller.
Hello?
Who is this?
This is Dr. D.
Dr. D who?
Dr. D Light.
Dr. D Light. Okay, what would you like to say about VCR?
Yeah, if you have a broken VCR, take it to the theater.
Rufus-sided.
But
they'll
suck.
Fix it for you.
They don't know how to
what
fix
you
it.
Take it
sure
to
they
the
do.
Theater?
They fix mine.
You mean they like smash it and stuff?
No, they fix it.
Well, if they don't smash it, they don't fix it. Sorry.
Okay.
Hello? Oh, we could fix cable boxes. Just light it on fire.
Yeah, well, the picture's a little snowy.
Well, stick an atom bomb.
It could be the connection of the cable to the box, possibly, or is it coming from the box?
Well, I've tried the connection, and I think it's inside the box.
Inside the box, yeah, probably take it back.
Take it back?
And get another one.
Or open it up and see what's the problem.
Yeah.
And if it does have a problem, blow it up.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
If this were a microwave oven, a television, or anything but a cable box, we would gladly tell you to pee all over it. Do whatever.
We'll accept any callers who wants an electronic repair.
Okay. We have, Adam doing a little exercise here.
Should I take another caller?
He's warming up.
Huh?
He's getting ready.
Should I take a caller?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, if you call right now, I'll take you. Hello?
All right.
What?
That's a good one. That's going to be out for about a month.
Go ahead, talk to us.
I can't hear you.
Okay.
I think our telephone needs a little repair for it.
Yeah, we're working
Please
on the
call.
Phone right now. We're live.
Hello?
4315005.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
David.
White-throated sparrow.
Cool. Talk.
Am I on the phone, man?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right on, man. Hey, what's your show all about?
VCR repair.
A lot of different things.
Any electronic repair.
Right on. Hey, man, how do you go about getting a show?
All you got to do is check at the end of each show. They'll have, like, a little break in between the shows on public access. You'll see it'll give you all the information on how to do it. You just call a number and call the number that you see and then do your own show. And I think more of the community, more people need to do that because a lot of these programs here are already pre-taped and everything.
Right on. Hey, how come my voice isn't on the air?
I think it should be.
Well, it's not.
Maybe you need to turn up your TV, but if you do, it'll probably feedback. And we
Red-tailed
got
tailed hawk.
Okay.
You want to see my...
See you later, everybody. This is the ending of the show. See
All right, man. Later.
See you next week.
Now they know my true identity, because I took it off of the last 15 seconds.